Now we're back in our room after folding some napkins and eating a yummy lunch. Now we're going to go up poolside and go watch the Men's International Belly Flop Competition!
Ladies and gentlemen, the man does need no introduction, but approximately 1 metric ton. For a couple of minutes, just all the way back. And gentlemen, all up there, along the edge of the pool, in between the two ladders. Get them all lined up. And something for everyone. But, of course, we do have a third, second, and first place. Taking away the bronze medal. All the way from India, that is Mike! Woo!
To a formal dinner, and I shaved. What do you think?
So nice.
So we're getting ready to go to formal dinner. Not really sure what's on the menu tonight, but I will show you. It's gonna be good eating, like
excited.
It always is.
Hair in my eye.
She's cute.
There we go. It's not in my eye.
So yeah, off to dinner we go. Hello, we're up in the Diamond Club, sitting here and gonna maybe enjoy the sunset. Okay, here quick. Here is the menu for tonight.
But I feel like I should.
Just take a guess at what I and Sarah might order. Check out all of these appetizers we got.
That would make me very nervous.
Yeah, we're a hungry bunch. Okay, so I totally forgot to show you what I got for my entree. Because it's already 90% gone. I got the beef. And then Sarah got this artichoke thingy or other. And a bunch of asparagus. That she didn't order.
A bunch of asparagus that came from
that plate. Came
that
from
plate.
This plate and that plate and that plate. So yeah.
The order.
Look at how nice and clean all of our area is. And look at Sarah's area.
But they make
look at all this mess that she has in her spot.
You push those crumbs over here.
I know nothing. Whatever.
But it is so dense.
And yeah, now Sarah got this.
That's what it is. It's flourless chocolate.
Okay, so here is the warm Christmas pudding. And then Sarah got the cheesecake. They look beautiful. And that is where we will end part two of this day. Hope you have enjoyed, and stay tuned for the next part.
And through dance and music, the lion is said to drive away evil spirits and negativity, bringing good luck and fortune to the community.